Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we're gonna be doing something pretty interesting and I think really, really fun. And today's video is gonna be eating one color for the rest of the day. I wrote down the colors in a piece of paper and then I'm gonna fold them up and then we're all gonna pick a random color. Whatever color we get, let's say I get yellow, she's gonna give me all yellow stuff that I have to eat. So she's gonna pick for me what I'm gonna eat. If she gets like blue, I'm gonna pick for her like all blue stuff that I'm going to have her eat. So yeah, it should be pretty interesting. She's doing something right now. I think she's changing or something. So when she's back down, we're gonna start this video. And yeah, we have to go to the store and get some stuff, get some things to eat. We had breakfast, but that's about it. We need lunch, and I feel sick because I need to eat something else. So yeah, keep on watching. I am here with my sister.
Hey guys.
So we have to pick a color.
Okay. Who, you wanna go first? Cause yeah, you go first. This is your video.
Okay. Get mine.
Should I wait for you to open it and then? Okay.
Nah.
What?
I got blue.
Yellow.
No. Yours is gonna be so easy. Well, it's gonna be pick. So easy for you. For
did
me.
Did you
to
say
pick.
That you're gonna? Okay.
So it's gonna. I got blue. What? What's blue? What can you eat that's blue? So Rosa has to pick that for me.
That's gonna be so hard for me.
And for me, it's gonna be so easy.
Should we do it again?
No, we can't. She's trying to cheat. You got it on the video, on
okay,
camera.
Let's go.
We're gonna go to the store and we'll see you at the store. Okay, so we just went to the store and we got some of the things we're gonna eat today that are blue and yellow.
You guys, it's so freaking hard to find blue things like to eat. So this is gonna be a mission.
Yeah, and for me it was like super, super simple because everything's yellow. Like you can literally get anything. Yeah. We are done shopping. We're going home now and then we're gonna show you guys what we got for each other. Okay guys, so we are back home. We're gonna show you guys what we bought and it's lunchtime. So, ¿ya tienes hambre?
Yes.
Yo también. Se me antoja lo que está comiendo mi mamá, pero
we have to do this challenge.
Tenemos que seguir las reglas. Ay, ¿por qué me miro tan bonita?
Pero también esto es amarillo, puedes comer.
Pero rosa.
Ah, bueno.
Yo soy la que tengo que comer. Okay. So, ¿quién empieza? Yo empiezo.
Yes.
Para Rosa, le agarré unos goldfish. Son amarillos. Le agarré un jugo Sunny D de naranja, pero es amarillo. Y le agarré... ¿Cómo se llaman estos? Es como gelatina, ¿no?
Sí.
Gelatina de mango. ¿Tienes
amarillo? That looks good.
Ay, yo lo quiero para mí. Le agarré unas galletas
Oreo.
Amarillas. I'm so good. Le agarré unos chicharrones. You have to give me some.
Of course, no me voy a terminar toda la bolsa.
Y es que sí que no, porque estás atenta.
Okay, no, I'm not.
Okay, and then le agarré una paleta. Tiene un poquito de chile, así
es
como.
Es un elote.
Es un elote con chile.
Okay. Excited, hurry up.
Y le agarré un chile.
No pican esos, ¿verdad?
¿Qué tipo de chile es?
Es un chile morrón.
Morrón. Un chile morrón. Es amarillo. También es te dice comer.
¿Todos? No, a little bit. Un pedazo.
Ok. Y por último, le agarré un limón.
Para ver que me enchilado.
Ajá, puedes combinarlo con.
Tú lo tienes que combinar.
¿Nuh-uh?
Sí. ¿Nuh-uh? So, ella tiene que servirme mi
yo
lunch.
No sé qué estoy haciendo en este video. Ok, so, ella me va a preparar mi comida y yo le voy a preparar la comida con lo que le compré. So, te toca. ¿Qué me compraste?
So, yo le agarré un gummy sharks porque no, la verdad a mí me tocó azul y no hay nada azul. Anduvimos por toda la tienda y no hay nada azul. Le agarré esta bebida que se llama Calypso. Y es una limonada. So, se llama Ocean Blue Lemonade.
Está bien.
¿Sí? ¿Ya lo probaste?
Sí.
Y le agarré un ring pop.
El único ring que voy a agarrar en mi vida. For real.
Y también le agarré snowballs.
Pues así de propósito.
No,
yo
no sé nada
de hablar. Oh, ok. So, snowballs.
Those are kind of good.
Yeah, la agarré.
Se miran como bombón, huh?
Yes.
Sí.
Y le agarré unas blueberries. She's gonna love these ones. Yeah. Y también le agarré sour punch. Es el único azul que pude encontrar, I'm sorry. Y también le agarré estos dulcitos azules.
I'm gonna gain like 5 pounds after this video because of all the candy.
Yeah.
Okay. Vamos a prepararnos nuestras comidas.
Okay.
Ok, así. Ok, este es el plato de rosa. Le eché gelatina, un chile.
Morrón.
Ay, huele, sí huele, ¿no? Y le eché goldfish y chicharrones con limoncito.
Miren qué bonito decoré su plato. Le puse el snowballs, le puse los sharks y este que se llama, ¿cómo se llama este? Sour punch y las blueberries. Se mira bien bonito.
¿Lo hace los blueberries?
No.
Así. Ok. Yo estoy haciendo este igual y feo. Ay, oh, ¿y tu jugo?
Sí, ¿eh?
Sí. Oh, y su jugo también.
Ok. So, esto es lo que vamos a tener para... Vamos a comer para...
¿Por qué le echaste limón a los goldfish? ¿Viste el
panagris?
Erika, you're so mean.
Eso está muy rico.
¿Qué te comiste?
Un goldfish con limón.
Qué cariño me quiere ver. Está delicioso.
Bueno.
Es good.
Bueno, sí, está de bueno.
Voy a comer el chile morrón. ¿Sabrá bueno?
¿Con limón? Una mordida grande.
No está tan mal.
Scoop it out. Put it in there.
Why did you do it on the first place? You should have left it there.
Because it's a play. I had to fix it.
Esto es mi única cosa favorita de este plato en este momento. Los goldfish me gustan, pero les echó limón, so. I can't bite it.
You have to eat it all at the same time.
Oh.
Mmm. This is good. Baby shark And then I have these. I don't like candy.
You don't?
No. Nos va a pegar este
diarrea.
A ti. A Rosa le va a pegar diarrea y a mí me va a pegar este diabetes. Son tanto dulce.
Mm-hmm.
Because I picked really good things for her, I had to add limon. Which means that I can't add limon later. So, you should be fine for dinner. And the rest of the food is what we're gonna have for dinner. This is good, but it has so much chocolate.
Can I have one blueberry?
No. We just had lunch, so we'll see you guys at dinner time. And you know what time it is? about 5 hours since we last talked, but it is dinner time. And yeah, so we're just gonna eat whatever we have left. Mm-hmm. It is already 8. Update, when I ate the first things, I actually got a really bad headache and I felt really sick because it was just candy that I was eating. How do you feel after eating?
I was still hungry, but I didn't feel sick or anything. Because I always eat candy, so it's not like.
But I got you good stuff, like.
Well, actually, I kind of feel like grossed out because los goldfish tenían limón.
Yeah.
Y los chicharrones también y huelían feo. So.
Yeah, it actually did smell pretty bad.
Yeah.
Okay. So here's this for you.
Okay.
Give me mine.
Oh. So aquí te voy a dar unos jelly beans.
More candy at night. I guess it's fair because it was kind of hard for her to
find something blue.
And you know, guys, it's funny how in my intro I said an example like, oh, if she gets blue and I get yellow or like something like that.
I cheated.
What the heck? They're mine.
Okay, I took it out.
And yeah, I said like, oh, like what if I get blue and she gets yellow or something like that. And it actually happened. We got both colors and I put a lot of colors in there. Like I wrote down different colors, of course.
Oh
my God. No. That one looks so good because it has like chile on top, you know. Oh my gosh.
Erika.
I can't no more.
Oh yeah, give me mine.
I took a nap. What did you do? You're just editing, huh?
Yeah.
She was just editing videos and I decided to take a little nap.
I also got her a ring pop. It looks like this. It's blue, you guys. Look. You can see it's blue. So, this is so she can go to sleep, you know, like a bebé with a chupón. You're gonna sleep like that tonight.
For Rosa, because I'm a good person, I got her some galletas. Pero, you know, it's a big box, so she can share with her family. See, I was thinking about everyone. So, they look so good. They're like golden Oreos.
Can you open them? Oh, hopefully.
Where are they? Alguien ayúdela.
Hours later.
So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to Las Hermanas Arreola's channel as well. It's gonna be down below, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.